if we're sitting at the 7% for a quarter and then we get down to 4.99, it's going to look really good to folks.
That's exactly what I see needing to happen. We need to plateau for 6 or 9 months where people get used to, let's just call it 7. And then when they see 6.5 and 5.99, they're like, strike, go. So we have some time to build to that, but damn, we got to stop spiking higher. This is wild to watch from the outside.